Yeah, I do. Jump. Jump. Yeah. Oops. For real? Come on, that was cheap. Extremely cheap. Doesn't seem like there's anything else there. Okay, we are buying the light thing. Cause that's just too much of a pain. Wonder what's the best way to go there though. I mean, ultimately we need to check the map, right? So we probably should just go back where we fought Hornet and just take the stack from there. Not 100%, it's not 100% sure. In fact, no, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna use the way, and that way we can actually hit the caterpillars. Because we saved quite a few of them and we are due our just reward. I am not very good at that spell. Yeah, thanks for the soul. I wonder why these guys are gathering so. I mean, war-wise, I mean, what's the justification? Whoops. Pay attention. Now left. Yeah, left, and left is actually the other way. I don't know why I keep messing this up. For some reason in my mind, east is always connected with left. So Something just to do it, I guess. Come. Come. Oh, okay, I'll go. Is that guy still here? No. Just fly so far back once you hit it, and then it kinda comes into range. I don't quite get it, but it's working out for me, so I'm not gonna complain. As long as you block the first attack. Cool. So you can do it 3 times if you're quick. Up more. There are some places. I think I'm gonna use the bench here. Not much of a point. Yeah, just continue. Nothing much here. Okay, so we're almost back. Forgotten crossroads. Whoa. Once more, I failed. Yeah, I did have to come here, right? What'd you give me, man? Ooh, is that a mask? Yeah. Thanks. Can I actually... Also, I have to place it myself. Okay, that's cool. I don't quite remember where these guys were, but I'm sure we're gonna find them. Who are you?
Sarima.
Well, I think you were that Neo it is. If you're in search of combat, you'll find no great warriors in this decaying burrow. I've heard an arena exists somewhere below, one built for our-like. Meet me there and we'll test what skills you possess. I'll be heading down soon. Come and find me if you dare. Sure, man, Utter. Why are you skulking about in the shadows? Yes, your eyes do not deceive you. I am Zold the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Tremble before me. While you were hiding here in your dingy little village, I ventured into the dark pit below us and slew a great beast. It had sharp mandibles and atrocious manners. Yes, yes, all glory to me. But I don't have time for your adulation. I must rest and prepare for my next journey down.
Papanada.
Not now. I mean, I like the map making aspect. I never thought I'd see such a thing. The stack station has opened. That building lay silent since before even my time. Oh, I've heard the tales of the glorious lions, a web of tunnels running all through the kingdom. Not that I'll be traveling them, mind you. I'm quite content where I am. That's not very helpful.
Patamas, Gio!
Yeah, yes. I mean, I'm gonna get all of them eventually. So how does this work? Is it... What is it? It just works. That's cool. And that's basically what I wanted, so it's the best possible way to handle this. Now what? Let's check the map. So go to the Stone Sanctuary now, I guess. I kinda wanna go to the Forgotten Crossroads and... Cause I'm sure there was a caterpillar somewhere there as well. What is these things name though? Do they have a name in the journal? No. Why? Oh, so these are supposed to be not just any books. These are undead books. Okay, why not? Sometimes. Mm. I should have taken the it will be fine, just go. As much as I'm considering it, you've already been halfway there. Something changed here. Is it? I saw the three figures after one of the boss fights, after the Hornet boss fight. They were scared of me, I think. Down. Left. Say the rainbow mine or whatever it is, the crystal mine. I don't think that I was able to proceed through it. Down again. I guess we can check to the right. Oh, whoa. Yeah. Wow, some sort of large crystal box. Let me check what they were. Maybe should have opened with this, honestly. That's alright. Crystal Peak. I can't get up there. Okay. Yeah, so I basically need to hit it from the front and then... down there. I don't think that's what I want to do. Where is it? What's this? Oh. Okay. Six times, I think. Okay, so that's everything. Open right. So don't fall down there. Is the moral of the story. Also, you can't trust the system. Still all kinds of... So that's a difficult jump here. Hello. Okay. Don't throw pickaxes at me. That's rude. Oh, we got a bench? Of course not. Yeah. What? Hell man, that's gonna be a huge pain, isn't it? What's this? Rancid egg. Thanks Santa, but I already have one. So what's going on here? That's some sort of an exit. Yeah. I think I want to take the upper one. Whoa! Oh man. Man, these guys are terrible. What am I supposed to do? What just happened? Well, for one thing. Oh man. And we're dead. Just go. At any rate, it was probably a good idea for me to buy the light. Cause... Okay. So how do we kill these guys? They take a million shots. Why are they so difficult? Dodge them maybe? There has to be some way to defeat them. Maybe from the top? Maybe I just dodge them. And I got murdered by them, completely destroyed. I was just about wondering whether I could actually reflect their projectiles, because it seems like something that might be actually possible. But I don't know, I can't tell. Oh, I can break this. I see now. Yeah. Well, that's better. That's way more manageable. Is this heal, please? Yeah, it's way more manageable. No, I can't reach this. Heal. Yeah, maybe don't do that. Messed up the jump. kind of annoying to me that there are some points where holding B just doesn't work and I have to let go of it and then press it again, and occasionally it takes me some time before I figure out that's something that I'm supposed to do. Here again? Like, for some reason here it just wasn't working, so I can't be right next to a wall, which I honestly don't get. Now what? What's this? Cursed are those who turn against the king. The king? Which king? LeBron James? Aragorn? Which one? I mean, Cherry War? To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Monomon the teacher and her archives surrounded by fog and mist. Lurien the watcher and his spire looking over the city. Hera the beast in her den amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom. Through their devotion, hollow nest lasts eternal. So that sounds like I have to defeat them. Although for what purpose I am unable to tell right now. Dreamer locations added to map. Whoa. Go no further, little shadow. What compels its climb out of the darkness? What compels its return to these sacred kingdoms? Call from beyond the seals, by the vessel or by the captive light? Would the seals break, they cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens, the plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain, our duty holds, it must be cast away. Our duty holds, it shall be done. Fade away, little shadow, fade away and let us sleep in peace. Okay. Where am I? Hello. Okay. Shoot the weird platforms. Terrible fate they visited upon you, to cast you away into this space between body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away, or we will take the weapon before you and cut your way out of this sad, forgotten dream? The dream nail. Hold Y to charge and slash, cut through the veil between dreams and waking. Who are you? Hello? Ah, you've returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Those figures, those dreamers, they reached out with what little power they still have and dragged you into that hidden place. But that talisman you now wield, the Dream Nail, it can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such a weapon. Though I must admit, that sacred blade has dulled over time. Together, perhaps, we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of light that dreams are made of. Collect it wherever you find it and bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers there. Collect 100 essence and return to me. I will teach you more. Okay. So why? The resting, of course. So okay. Not considered edible, okay. That's nice. So what does that mean? Okay. What just happened? What's this? I just have to touch it. I thought I did. Oh. Let me see. There any more? Yeah. I guess that's essence. Why is the camera so weird here? I don't get it. Yeah. That's just so weird to me. So that's a stack station? Cool. And dead remembered, penitent moth, dreams revered. So I need 20 more moth, 20 more essence. Okay. Honestly. So why can't I? Oh. Oops. So that's a stack station, that's great. I wonder why I had to do that. I guess just to like, make it open or something. Let's try something else though. Why is it? I don't understand. Kinda seems like it should be able to open, but it doesn't. So whatever it is. So the dream mail doesn't cut like obstacles or anything. Plus I need to hold it so it's kinda slow. Ah! So it's straight right. Well, I never went to the left though, because it didn't seem obvious like that I should. What's this? Can't I reach it? It's just too tall for me. Figure out how I can get a double jump or something. A mechanism with a slot for some kind of a pass, so that's like just the opposite of the other thing. Except I can also walk on the ground. But it's pointless because there's nothing here. So it seems that the only exit is, as a matter of fact, the can I jump on this? No, right. Of course not. Yeah, the only exit appears to be the stack station. I think I might have hit that area way too early for some reason. Can I? The vessel the dreamers lay sleeping. So the point is that I am going to have to defeat the dreamers, and that will allow us access to the vessel and stop Howl Nest from being eternal, I guess, whatever that means. So I guess it will get destroyed. I'm not quite sure on why exactly I'd want to achieve any of this, to be honest. I guess they caught me here and I need to get out, maybe? Sometimes dreams take the shape of those who have passed away. Such dreams are bountiful sources of essence. You should search carefully near graves and other monuments. Why, I believe I saw an interesting gravestone here in the resting grounds. If you do decide to disturb those dreams, though, be prepared for a fight. An interesting gravestone. I wonder. Oh, I didn't see this. Hello. A dream shield. What does that do? Defensive charm once wielded by a tribe that could shape dreams, conjures a shield that follows the bearer and attempts to protect them, and it costs 3 notches, so basically all of them. It may be cool. Interesting gravestone. What was she talking about? That's not really a gravestone, isn't it? That's a sarcophagus. That's not it. I still haven't quite figured out how I'm supposed to farm missions. Perhaps this one? And that's the only thing that makes sense to me, but I can't reach it because I can't jump that high. Well, and I guess we can get out of here. Not much else we can do. Messengers would come here to conduct rituals for those who had passed on, not anymore though. So how am I supposed to get it? Like, up on the platform. That's confusing. Let's go back to Dirtmouth. And we can go get them up for the resting ground.
Akala, in tono.
Is a fungal growth once home to peaceful creatures. Well, what else, man?
Papanada.
Yeah, give it to me. Anything else? I don't quite understand this.